Andy came to get his cell phone, just as we hoped. For a moment, he actually held me. But then he took the phone, closed the toy box, and left the room. A little later, Andy's mom told him to sort through everything in his room before he left for college. He decided to take Woody with him and put the rest of us in a garbage bag. We didn't know, but Andy was going to bring the garbage bag we were in up to the attic. Before he could, his mom put us out on the curb by mistake. Thanks to my pointy tail, we got out of the garbage bag, ran into the garage, and hid. Then Buzz saw a box going to Sunnyside Daycare and decided to find us all so we could hide in the box and get donated.
I wonder where they could be hiding. The important thing is, we stay together. Take that. worry. We're a family. Very impressive. Better check out the kitchen.